Exposed to sunlight, it's just a UV light.